To install Windows 11 via USB, we'll first need a usable computer to create our boot drive on. Grab a blank USB drive with a capacity of at least 8 GB to host these files. Head to the official Windows 11 download page on Microsoft.com. Under Create Windows 11 Installation Media, click Download Now. Open the .exe file provided to begin creating the install media. Run through the prompts in the installer for the end user agreement and language. First, make sure to select the USB flash drive as the media option instead of the ISO file. On the next page, confirm the USB drive to use. Windows 11 will begin downloading to the drive, which may take some time depending on your internet speeds. Once the process finishes, you'll be alerted with a message saying the USB device is ready. Click Finish and eject the USB drive to bring it to the new computer. With the drive now plugged into the computer to upgrade, open its file contents and double-click setup.exe. Follow the prompts and accept the end user license agreement. The installer will allow you to choose which apps and files to preserve, as well as ones that are okay to wipe. With your selections made, click Install to begin the process. The PC will now start installing and may restart several times before being ready for user input. Once the installation is complete, you'll land at the user desktop page with a successful install of Windows 11 complete.